This is a big one.
If you Slough.
He knows Slough.
I want to live in Slough.
I've devised a little system this time.
Uh-huh.
For things you get right. Oh! A lovely, delicious treat.
Ooh.
And I know that you love gobbling on sweeties and cakes now, now that you don't have to make yourself look like a big muscly wolf anymore.
Fair point.
I like a little snack.
You like a little squeeze. Oh, I like a little extra cushion.
But if you get things wrong, because that would be... That would be rude to the British people.
This is not going to happen, FYI.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh! Some horrible things that we know you don't like. You don't like that.
Yeah, that's
yeast product.
Marmite.
Uh-huh. Do you not like Monster Munch?
I gotta be honest, that looks good.
Yeah, well they are, they're delicious.
And these are pickles? Yeah. I love pickles.
Okay, well I get to pick the thing.
What are these little balls?
I get to pick the thing you have if you get it wrong.
Oh,
and I've
no.
got bad news for you. It's gonna be Marmite or corn.
What is that?
It's corned beef. It's what British people used to eat during the Second World War. It's arguably why we won. So firstly, a blast from the past. It's your old favourite, the pronunciation of British place names.
I'm good at this one.
Here we go.
What? Durham.
That is good.
Hmm.
That is, if someone could keep score, that is one correct point to Taylor. That's a delicious cake you can have.
Right now?
Not now.
Okay.
Oh, I'm going to tell you, this one got me last time.
Yeah? Is it going to get you again?
Every time I say it, I want to say, bye, sister. But I know it's not that.
No.
It's like something, it's,
That's a Marmite in the back. This is the classic one that Americans get wrong all the time.
I don't get this one. I've already seen it. Edinburgh. What else do you say?
Oh my God.
What do people say?
The arrogance gets you an extra Marmite. It's Edinburgh, you monster.
No!
Here it comes. You might want to go here if you want to get a tray. Boop, boop.
Marylebone.
Take it.
Yeah. Marylebone.
Man, this is so disappointing. This is going to mess you up a big time.
Oh, man.
Bang!
Loughborough.
Oh, babe.
What?
It's Loughborough.
Loughloff?
Yeah. That's in the negative column.
What?
This is a big one.
If you... Slough.
He knows Slough.
I want to live in Slough.
Like the sauce?
Yeah, I mean, come on.
Worcestershire.
Worcestershire. That would only work if I was your ventriloquist dummy.
Do it again.
Worcestershire.
That's right, Taylor.
Okay, thanks. Worcestershire.
That's right. I'll take it. Last one.
Leicestershire?
Jesus Christ.
I told you I've improved, right?
You really have improved.
Okay.
So you can have a tasty treat.
Which one should I have?
A pork pie.
I don't know which one that is.
It's the most delicious British treat.
Pork pie?
Yeah.
Is it supposed to be cold?
Yep. Mmm. Lovely pork pie.
This for sure should have been on the other side. What?
What a lovely treat. A delicious cold meat pie. What's next? Oh! It's Taylor Lautner regurgitating a cold pork pie. Pretty sexy stuff. Right, Twilight fans? Hey, kids. BBC Three's YouTube channel is where it's at.
You should probably subscribe right now.
Right now.